Hello, Morgan Hall here, and today we have a very, very bad problem. So as you can see, this is the Denon PMA 720 AE. You can't see that because of the... There we go, PMA 720 AE. Now this has got that stupid... Hello, Morgan Hall here, and today, as you can see, I'm here with the Denon PMA 720 AE. Now, we also have this. Let's say handmade speaker built up, I don't know. Basically I made this like years ago, but we have some crackling, so let's hear that. Literally just... What I'm gonna do is I'm actually gonna get the screwdriver, I'll be back. And I'm gonna get the screwdriver and do it. So... Actually, this might not be possible. Because you probably won't be able to see that. It's way too close for it to focus. As you can see, we got a bit of a screw rounding off there. So this may not be possible, but I'll have a good go. Okay, so now I've took all the screws out, and actually that one was not rounded off. I can find that again if you there it is. I don't know why I said this was rounded off. I'm going to zoom to 5. That is obviously not rounded off. The screwdriver fits perfectly in there. Well, I mean, it is rounded off to some of the screws, as you can see there. That's nice. Now, yes, this is actually really clear, and I'm filming with the Samsung S7 Edge. Beautiful thing, actually. Look, I can even zoom in, maximum on my fingers. Anyway, oh yeah, look at that then. So, it did actually cut me off there, that's why I had to go on another screen. Don't know why, but we're gonna get straight to it. Gonna undo this. Also, whilst I undo this, I just want to talk. That it actually sounds really bad, but if I can get the Sony working, then I can get the Sony working and maybe it'll sound much better. But I'm not promising. So, here's the subwoofer. The inside's a bit disgusting, as you can kind of see. Screws aren't rounded off, so that's good news. I can take that out, maybe add some thicker wires. The problem is, though, this always gets me the dent. In subwoofer, oh god, there's a bit that's going on my phone. But yeah, so I'm gonna play it again and listen. Stick the phone in there a bit more, hold on. But this is when it starts. I turn the volume down. Absolutely nothing now. Seem nothing. This amp's literally had it. I haven't even had it for that long. I suppose I have, but is the song over? Nope, we still got loads left. Well, okay, not loads, I'll replay it. Just so, like it does. Okay, I can hear a little bit if you listen quietly. I'm gonna stick the phone in there, but just listen quietly. I'm gonna put the lid back on, hold on. Just listen close. Hold on. Listen closely. Hold on, listen. So it is doing something. But it's not sending the right signal. Does matter go to the speakers it should be sending. So now, it's connected to this Technics. Now, I'll show you this works. And then I'll replay it on here. Now, it's just playing a little bit. Now, I just don't know what's happening. What happens if I put lightness on? No, nothing. Right. So there is actually different channels there. So what I'll do is I'll change that round to A. I'll do it because I know the A left doesn't work. I'll change that round, as you can see. I know A left doesn't work, but the other, the A right don't work either. So I'll just do that. So I have now changed to, sorry, that's B anyway, that's the bottom is, this is on the other way around. B is top and A is bottom. So we're now on B, as you can see it says there. B right. B right. B right, guys. Don't be wrong. Okay, anyway. Take lightness off. Lightness is off. As you can see, I'm going to lower the brightness a little bit. God, that looks gold, doesn't it? Right, turn on B, off A. Now, actually, there ain't no music playing. So, play this a second. Skip it on a little bit. God. So, I think it's running out of memory because it cut me off again. No, this actually goes on for 45 minutes. So, you didn't really want that. There we go. Just playing some ink, but nothing. Now I can show you it's not like one of those. I'll change it to the other one. No, this is auxiliary, so it's working. Nothing again. Right, this is obviously 100% not going to work. But we will now try the Sony amplifier. No, yeah, let's try the Sony. So, just checked. Storage is perfectly fine. I'll pop that right up on the screen now. There we go. So now we're going to try the Sony. I'm going to turn the boost all the way down. Because I do not want it blowing up this subwoofer. Okay, so now it's working again, the Sony. Okay, so I just realized that the bass was actually up instead of down anyway. Now, this is really weird and complicated. Okay, so I'm gonna turn the bass right away down again because I realised that I plugged it into the wrong one. Okay. Oh God, is that, ain't it? Okay. Okay, sorry, this, my videos are always black and you can't see what was happening. We're on TV and LD right now. We are also on the right and video. Okay, so I'll change that to TV. My apologies. Scares me. Oh, wait, it still didn't work. Okay, it still didn't work anyway. Ha, that's funny. Okay, just make sure it's not the song. Okay, see, that's not working. It's on A. It's connected. Right. Okay, let's try video. Now this is where it starts buzzing. Or not. Okay. See, the song has for some reason just started. Okay. So now this thing is completely not working at all. Okay, so I'm gonna turn the bass up. Okay, so I can hear that, but it's not putting out any power. Okay, so now it's not even working now when I put the Technics on. I have no clue. Right, this is going to be the end of the video. There is going to be a part two with this because the storage is going to be... And it's going to, like, explode on me. So, there will be a part two. And that is on TV and not video. No, because it's not on TV. I named video TV. Okay, so there's going to be a part... two with this, probably a part three, but I don't know. So thank you for watching this video, and goodbye.